So first, I have dug some compost in this pot. Now I will put some soil in this pot.